Greetings, this is Bloodrill, and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM The Long War. We're about to attempt to reach some of these canisters. I will do that. Get close. There is no one here. Alright, we will reload. You will also dash. Can you dash somewhere? You can't dash in any good place. Sure. You. Can you reach it? Yes, you can. We'll overgoats and you will cover here. Maybe this way. Okay. We have to be careful with a sniper because the other one was injured and it will probably take ages for here to heal. Morgadam. Hopefully they are rather easy, so. Ooh, 11 melt. That's nice. Can you. You cannot move very far. Who's that? The Baldwin? Johnny Goodman? 83, that's pretty good. Oh. Really, can't see them. I'm on it, Commander. 99%, alright. Can't miss. Well, you can't miss. But really. 72, I will take it. I will miss. You suck. But you can shoot again. Because you don't suck. Not bad. Everything by the numbers. Nice. Nicely done. And we got a lot of melt. Not that we can use it, but still. Days, Jesus. One damage with sidearms. Primary weapons receives another shield shot, but that's pretty good actually. Reloading without losing the turn sounds fantastic. We'll take that. The medic. Smoke, no. 20 will plus 20 critical chance. That's not bad. That's not bad either. We'll take this. And you're the assault guy. That's pretty good. It's also pretty good, I like it. There are some nice trees. We'll try to diversify. 33 melt. Jesus, that's a lot. Remember, and we got some money. Watching. Can we buy anything? We don't actually have anything yet. Seven days. Are the only orders, right? Let's see what I was doing. 3482 laboratory workshop satellites. And it's 5 power that I do not have, so I was making efficient generator. Ah, I need 1 credit, really. It's not right. This is it. Sure. Efficient generator. Yes. Good. Onwards. When is that? 6 days for the resets.
Transfer complete.
Heavy UFO in Japan. But I can't do anything about it, so I don't know why the hell it's telling me. Japan. Don't have anything on Japan. I wonder if you need satellites per continent for your ships to actually fight the enemies. Maybe I need to do that. Do I have any satellites? Did notice.
I appreciate your efforts
yes,
to support
yes.
the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
No. 0 available, 2 out of 3 in orbit. I am making one though. 11 days.
Contact detected.
Scramble interceptors. Jesus. We'll take a defensive. Medium, yeah, we'll take a defensive position. And try to not get hit much.
We're in pursuit. Closing on target.
Come on. 3 hits. Come on.
Lost.
God damn it. We didn't take any damage. We hit that thing 5 times.
Detected.
1 hour. Did it disappear? Yes. Alright. The time is too small, I think. 5 seconds. Anyway. Whatever. We got some lasers that we can't make because I just spent all my money. Oops. That is not a priority for anyone but you. I need some autopsies.
The tall one has, up until this point, been unofficially referred to as the Thin Man. Initial testing has revealed a concerted effort by the aliens to modify this specimen's genetic structure in such a way as to make it appear human. However, on closer inspection, they seem to have had some trouble concealing the eyes, which appear to be reptilian in nature.
Okay. I don't know why it doesn't do this at the end of the autopsy. Whatever.
Contact detected.
All right, maybe it is a small scout, so for balanced. Maybe this is a satellite issue, and you need to have a satellite per continent in order for them to actually see
enemy is
the UFOs, which makes sense.
In strike range.
Stop missing.
Contact lost.
God damn it.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
I guess in the mod you don't get multiple requests, no matter what the guess is. Alright, I think I will... don't I have a... Yep, let's put Johnny Thunder 1. Did I get that second thing in? Yes, nice. Alright, let's see. Lieutenant, Corporal... sniper. This is your rank 3. And I need the medic. 3. Alright, let's do this. I didn't check their items. Hopefully they're all set.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
The area of engagement for this mission will be in India. We're still picking up transmissions indicating alien movement in one of their major city centers. We should get down there and secure the area ASAP. Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage.
What's this map? Very well.
Aye, aye, Commander.
No one here. Nope, we'll not do that. Yeah.
That's affirmative.
Really?
Moving.
Fine.
Roger that. Scanning.
We'll go this way, actually. Nothing? Nope.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
We have two guys here, two guys there, and you'll go here too.
Affirmative.
I think, and I forgot to say again, this is going to bite me in the ass at some point, I'm pretty sure. Here.
On it.
There. Let's go slow.
Round to that. Scanning.
That was stupid. Yeah, you covered that.
Got it covered.
Got it covered.
I want you to go this way.
I'm on the move.
Cover our asses, because they tend to flank us in this map.
That's affirmative. Roger that. Scanning.
Slow and steady.
What was that?
We are hitting someone on the right. It's a couple of melts.
Moving to position.
Nothing? No. About you. Well, fine. I guess we'll have to expose our sniper. Nothing. Alright, 3 drones. We'll take it to 71. Jab, and get this guy to flank there, so we'll not go there. 56, 69, that's not bad. Too bad, but we miss. Already played.
Position confirmed. Roger that. Scanning.
56 it is. Jab. Overwatch. Overwatch. There is another one at least. hit it. No, you cannot.
Negative damage. They're trying to pull back.
And the robot decided to run away. They're trying to pull us in, basically, but...
Got it covered.
See anyone here? No.
On my way. Visual on the goods.
41. The robot doesn't care. Go, go, go. Good job.
Comfort zone.
I'm on it.
Go here. Don't really care about the meld. Not enough to rush anyway. Here.
Okay. Got it covered.
Yo, is there anything better? Let's see. The resistance was light, so there shouldn't be too many aliens. Maybe a couple of teams more. Can you hit that? No, you cannot. Fine, then let's... Das. Not you. I will wait.
Good to go.
You will also dash here. No, no, you will not dash. Fine.
On my way. I feel, Commander.
Got it. Moving.
I think I should move my drone very far away. Right. You missed. You missed, and now you will pay. Well, we'll pay, I said. I don't think that was the guy that fired, but still. Can I actually blow this thing up? I would like that. I don't think I have anyone near that, so it should be okay.
Won't even know what hit.
That is...
Alright.
Yeah, the targeting system, it's busted. So that you are... You have crappy aim. Grace as well. It's unexpected. 96, not good shots. 54, maybe. How about you? You go close. And I have those things flanked. Kill them with bullets. Do it. Job.
Moving to position.
Really, you can't see them? That's unexpected. How about you? Can you kill them? No. Close, but no kill. This guy can go nowhere. Damn it. Alrighty, we can see someone. 41, that's not really great. Maybe... Yeah, 31, that's not really better either. 41 it is!
No way, that just happened.
That did just happen. Alrighty, did I leave someone in Overwatch? I think not. Didn't even get past the armor. That was cool. I did leave someone with a bullet. That's a mist. Alright, let's rush ahead. I don't have any ammo, god damn it. Alright, you should be able to kill that thing. Really, you don't see it? Why? That is weird. Can you run? Fine, take the meld.
In hand, Commander.
And move closer. Can't see anyone, that's annoying.
On my way. On Overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Moving to Overwatch.
And it missed. God damn, those things are ineffective. Nice job. From the scout, I think. About here.
Okay.
47, whatever. Yeah, you finally hit something.
Excellent work. All of
nicely done. And I crashed and I didn't save. Found